All the hot girls make it pop, pop, pop. Bad bitches with the bag say, ay, ay, ay. If he ain't talking about no money, tell him bye, bye, bye. And if you see a mad hoe, tell her, ha, ha, ha. Hey, don't get mad, hoe. Get a bag, hoe. Don't get mad, hoe. Get a bag, hoe. Don't get mad, hoe. Hook a broke, hoe. Don't get mad. Hey, y'all. So, welcome to my channel. I'm back again with another banger. No, I'm lame. But anyway, so this vlog is going to be about my photo shoots for my business. I'm adding swimming suits. And so I was just thinking, like, really a month ago, I was just thinking, what else can I add to my business? Like, for the summertime, and I was like, ooh, I could do swimming suits. So I wanted to do, like, something real, real different. I didn't want to just, like, oh, I'm getting swimming suits. Which one y'all like? So I'm planning this big old photo shoot. Nobody really knew about it except my models. I got my models together. Got my photographer together. We're going to do all that good stuff. And so it's the night before and I'm really excited. I'm really excited. Kind of scared because I don't know how everything going to turn out. I hope everybody be on time tomorrow. I hope everybody do right tomorrow. Ugh, I pray. I know, but I'm going to try to be on time. I'm waking up early in the morning. I'm waking up early, but I hope everybody on time, everybody on their best behavior, people have fun. I'm gonna vlog the whole thing, so I hope y'all enjoy it. Okay, so I'm all finished now, and I basically just did what I already told y'all I was gonna do. Sort them by their sizes. And that's what I did. And now I'm supposed to go to bed, because now I'm sleepy. Okay, but now I'm supposed to go to bed, because now I'm sleepy. It's 4 o'clock, and me and Ashley is supposed to be waking up at 8, because we had a lot of stuff to do in the morning. My photo shoot is at 2. Everybody's coming at different times and stuff to get their makeup done, make sure they get ready and everything. But everybody gotta be there before 12:30. So, yeah, tune in. I'm going to.
Okay, good morning, y'all. So, we woke up late. We woke up, it was 9:50. It was like 10 o'clock. 9:50, and now we just like packed up all the stuff in the car. We took out the trash. Yeah, I know. I said I went to the store and stuff. So, yeah, we really were running behind today, but hopefully work out. I ain't gonna stress out yet. But let me take out the trash. So, bye.
Chris here. We made it back, y'all. We made it back, and now we just get everything together. You said what, Granny? We eating us some little snacks.
Get you some fruit, Frankie.
Yeah, you did say.
I said 2.
Can I see your?
Okay, well we taking 2.
Miss Frankie, you need to take.
Oh, we can take 3. Everything don't matter.
Oh.
You said you what?
And she got her.
Oh. So we already ate. We took 2 shots. Ashley is in there doing Taylor makeup. I am separating the swimsuits. Like, who gonna wear what? More of my swimsuits came in yesterday, so I'm adding swimsuits, like, to them or whatever. Some of them, you wanna try this one, you wanna try this on. Patrice, she gonna model all my stuff, cause she really just down forever, y'all. Like, I'm like, can you model this? She like, you want me to wear that? I'll wear it. So yeah, really all of them. They did real good today, y'all. The only person waiting on is Kaylee. I told y'all that's the only person I was worried about, didn't I? I think. I think Sasha. Yeah, Kaylee ain't here yet. She's supposed to be here at 12:30. It's 12. It's really 1 o'clock. But I got all the swimsuits out. Separating swimsuits. Who go where what? So we'll be back. Okay, y'all. So I'm stressed. It's 1:51. The photo shoot must start at 2 o'clock. I'm going to pick up my shirts. Hopefully they're done. I don't think they're going to be done, but hopefully they are. Kaylee just pulled up, y'all, like 10 minutes ago. She there. I haven't heard from Joy. I need to call Joy and see where she is. See what's up. I kind of forgot. Yeah, I gotta do the shirts. Chrissy and Mama, none of them are there or on time either. My mama there, she on time, surprisingly. Yeah, people trying to make me get grinders and stuff. I got too much going on right now, y'all. I'm really stressed. But I'm not gonna get overwhelmed. I'm just gonna chill out. I'm just gonna let it just be, like, whatever it is, like, whatever. It's gonna all come together. I'm not gonna stress about it. So I'm gonna be back with y'all. I'm gonna see if the shirt's ready and I'm gonna let y'all know. Alright, so I get that the shirt's on ready. No biggie, y'all. We just go away. So she ended up messing up one of the shirts. So I had to go pick up another shirt. Bug done made it, y'all. Whatever there. So I'm real stressed. Because I don't want him to be like, he waiting on me. And I don't want him to not want to shoot no more because I'm late. But he said it's cool. Bug, real cool. I like working with him. Y'all should book with him. I'm going to put his information in the bio. Because he real cool. He give you ideas and all that, y'all. He shoot music videos. All that. My skin look good, y'all. My skin look good. And my hair look good. Book with Chelsea and shop with Marisha. Yes. But anyway, yeah, they all getting ready. I just text them. They all getting ready. The other girls, like, they getting ready for the shoot or whatever. And I'm about to pick up the shirts. and wait and then go back and I'm gonna fetch y'all.
Okay, y'all, so I made it back. I'm vlogging too. Remember you told me I need to start vlogging? I'm recording this. Vlogging? This is for my vlog, yes. Look, this is our setup. I can't wait to show them how the pictures go really look and like this really be the background. That's gonna be crazy. Real cute. So yeah, y'all, I made it. They getting dressed and stuff. Some of them may be naked. So I'm gonna show y'all then. Okay. Oh, actually, Nick here. Look, somebody showed him this part. Yes, Taylor. What?
I can't get out of here.
She really knocking. Okay, it's Nick and Dress, y'all. We just get ready to shoot, and I'll be back, okay?
Nobody gave nothing to me. Be careful while fucking with me. All of my little brothers bought it, they cutting for me.